Hi, how many times did you celebrate your birthday? And when is it? Us humans always kept track of time and wrote it down in form of calendar. Because of that, February 29th is a really special day. It appears every 4 years in our calendars. But why? Answer is because of astronomy. In your school, you probably learned that one day is time that is needed for Earth to rotate around its axis for full circle. But that's not really true. For rotation like this, it needs 23 hours, 56 minutes and 4 seconds. But our planet Earth doesn't rotate only around its own axis, but it also rotates around Sun. We need to add extra 0.986 degrees, so that every day our Earth would face the Sun in the same direction. And for that we need extra time. Rotation like this lasts 4 minutes longer, so we call it solar day. So, we defined what is solar day. Now, let's learn what is solar year. Solar year is time that is needed for Earth to complete full circle around our Sun. And it lasts 365.242 solar days, or precisely turned in time, 365 days, 5 hours, 48 minutes and 45 seconds. Which means that every 4 years, that little of extra time will turn in one extra day. 29th February looked like perfect fit for that. In doing so, we added more time than needed, so every 100 year we will not add leap year. And again, doing this, we are now left behind in time, and we need to add again one leap year every 400 years. For example, 1700, 1800, 1900 year were not leap years, while 1600 and 2000 were leap years. This error in time corrected Pope Gregory XIII, where he put leap year in Julian calendar every 4 years, because Julian calendar is late for about 14 days after all that time it has been used and didn't count that extra time. Anyway, remember that every 4 years you have one day more in your lives, and try to make best of it by spending more time with your friends and family. I hope you learned something interesting in this video. If you think it's worth sharing, show it to your friends on your social media, and by doing so, you will help us in making science videos like this. See you in next episode.